In this tutorial, we use OPC Expert to monitor real-time OPC connections. Symptoms of poor connectivity often include slow communication, intermittent data loss, application reliability problems, and many others. Their root causes are usually difficult to detect, trace, and repair. OPC Expert is a tool to view OPC data and troubleshoot connections. Unlike other applications that only relay standard Windows error codes when they can't connect, OPC Expert diagnoses problems and provides users with intelligent and actionable recommendations. It's like having an expert at your side. OPC Expert's powerful diagnosis and troubleshooting capabilities make it unique in the industry. Also, OPC Expert does not make any changes to Windows Registry and does not require an installation, so it's safe to download and run OPC Expert on your computer. Of course, you can download and run OPC Expert at no cost. I already copied OPC Expert to my computer and put a shortcut on the desktop. Notice I did not have to install OPC Expert, so there are no changes to Windows Registry. Let's see a typical OPC connection and troubleshoot common problems. I will view data using OPC Quick Client from a company called Kepware. Kepware provides OPC Quick Client as a free test tool. I like OPC Quick Client because it enables us to see how typical OPC applications behave under good and bad conditions. To save time, I started from a saved configuration. Network disconnections are a common cause of connectivity issues. We were receiving data, but now we see no updates. What happened? We don't see errors in the event log, so maybe the OPC server has no updates for us and there's nothing wrong. Maybe there are updates, but we're missing them. We cannot tell the difference. Now we're getting updates, and we did not see any errors. What's going on? Let's start OPC Expert and connect to the same remote OPC server. OPC Expert will diagnose the problem for us. We're now connected to the same OPC server with two different OPC applications, and we're receiving updates. When we look at OPC Quick Client, we see data stopped updating again. On the other hand, OPC Expert shows an error. When I double-click the error, we can see OPC Expert provides a verbose description of the error. OPC Expert suspects three causes and provides us with a recommendation. One of these causes is a network disconnection. Now both OPC Quick Client and OPC Expert are receiving updates again. What is happening? Refer to the remote computer. Everything looks all right. But now, we just lost our network connection. This disconnection is the cause of our data loss. Now, the network connection is okay again. Looking back at OPC Quick Client, we can see we get updates, so we see nothing wrong. But when we look at OPC Expert, we can see a record of the lost network connection. We now know data loss was due to network connectivity problems. There is no need to contact the OPC vendors because this is not a software problem. Another common cause of data loss occurs when an OPC server crashes. I will simulate this by killing the OPC server. First, let's establish a connection with OPC Quick Client. And now with OPC Expert. We're now receiving updates. Refer to the OPC server computer. Start Task Manager. And now let's find the OPC server process. Finally, let's kill the OPC server. Looking back at our OPC application, we see both OPC Quick Client and OPC Expert lost their connection. But after a few seconds, OPC Expert is already receiving updates again. Double-click the event. OPC Expert provides a verbose problem description. It suspects the problem is the OPC server itself and not the network connection. Many applications do not automatically reconnect because they do not monitor their OPC connection And even if they do notice data loss, they do not let you know the cause. OPC Expert records the cause of each data loss event. Use OPC Expert alongside your OPC application to diagnose connection problems. Connect OPC Expert to the same OPC server and monitor your connection. When you notice data loss, refer back to OPC Expert and review the cause. You will then be able to focus on the root cause and repair the issues efficiently. You can also use OPC Expert to automatically monitor OPC connections. Start OPC Quick Client and OPC Expert. To set up a trigger in OPC Expert, right-click an item and select Add Trigger. OPC Expert can provide alerts based on item quality, connection status, or even value parameters. Once OPC Expert detects the problem, it can execute a custom application, provide feedback with sound, or even send an email notification. Let's configure an email. Using my quick typing skills, I will fill in the information. OPC Expert even provides dynamic parameters I can choose to include in angle brackets. I configured everything, so I will apply the changes. Now we're back in OPC Expert. To simulate a problem, I will unplug the network cable.
Uh-oh.
The sound you just heard came from OPC Expert. OPC Expert detected a problem and provided feedback with sound and an email.
Yay!
Now the connection is back and we are receiving values again. Here is the email OPC Expert sent. We have all the parameters we need for a timely and accurate record and diagnosis. We can now accurately monitor OPC connection health from anywhere. OPC Expert continues to monitor our connection. We know when there's trouble.
Uh-oh.
And we know when problems are fixed.
Yay!
In this tutorial, we used OPC Expert to monitor real-time OPC connections. We diagnosed connection problems and saw how OPC Expert can provide real-time alerts. OPC Expert is easy to use and is a favorite tool in process control and automation. Remember, OPC Expert does not make any registry changes and does not require an installation, so OPC Expert is safe to use on all computers. Troubleshooting and diagnosis is free, so download OPC Expert and give it a try yourself.